I have become what no man ever dared to become. Through my mistakes, regrets, and upsets, I have become a product of self-awareness, a product of a sickening realization that I am what I never wanted to be, a monster. A vile creature built on self-destruction and the melancholy of others, pushing the obstacles of morality aside to annihilate those who both love and hate me. A disgusting manifestation of mental terror, a nightmare to anything I touch, a harvester of sadness and pain. What exactly am I? What is the realization that I have come to? It's simple, my friends. I have become me.